Okay, let's see. I'm gonna buy an outfit. I don't know how much this outfit is. And so I'm just... Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me.
Huh?
Get on your phone. Let's see. Excuse me? Hello?
What?
I was just trying to... Can you turn that down some?
Okay.
I would just want to know how much this... Yeah, I would just want to know how much this dress was. There's no price tag on here.
So all you gotta do, lift it up, and then look at the back.
I did, but there's nothing on the back, ma'am. I've already looked. And
give me it.
Okay, hold on. It's in my basket.
I'm telling you, girl. You see this? Hold on.
There's nothing on there. That's the label. That's the label. It's not the price tag. Don't you know your job?
Okay, hold on. It's $25.
You just made that up. Could you not use your phone while you're helping customers? Excuse me? Can you please find out the price of the dress I'm trying
to... I just told you it's $25 and you can be talking to me however you be wanting to.
You know, you have really bad customer service. I want to talk to your manager. This is so unacceptable.
If it's so unacceptable, you can go... There's so many other different stores in the world, so you can go somewhere else and I'll be looking and getting their dresses. They're probably nicer than mine. Now go on somewhere.
I know they're going to be nicer than your little attitude.
Oh, you want to play? Okay. Get on out my store. Get on out my store right now.
Ma'am, you know what? I'm recording you because this is the second time I've been here.
No. This is unacceptable. You want to know what's unacceptable? Is you recording me without my permission. Look, I'm going to record you.
I don't care if you record me.
I don't care if you record me either. You get out my store or else I will throw this dress at
you. I'm going to complain about you. Get that off my phone. I want to complain about you. I'm going
to complain all you want to, little girl. Complain all you want to.
Everybody's gonna know all about this place.
I don't care.
What is your name?
None of your business, girl.
Excuse me?
Go on somewhere.
Excuse me?
Oh my God.
Have you ever heard the customer's always right?
The customer's always right?
Yes. You need to find how much that dress is.
That dress is $25, girl.
Show me. You just made that up.
It's $25. Goodness.
Do you guys, you see this? Her name is... Where's your name tag? Huh?
Look.
Where's your name tag?
You want to know? My name is Patricia.
Patricia what?
Patricia Martin.
You just made that up too. Just like you did that raggedy $25 prize.
Okay.
You know? You just...
Oh my God. Can you go out of my face? Can you get out of my face?
You're getting a little bit too close to me. Don't touch my
phone.
You're
getting close to me.
No. Get out.
My name? You didn't see nothing.
Your nails fell off, ma'am. You shouldn't even be wearing those. Nah!
Yo!
Stop it. Do not touch my phone.
You
not
touch my phone. You know what?
I can't believe.
You can't. This is what you
grab
get.
Grab my phone. Let go of my phone.